An olive oil stain can quickly ruin your favorite item of clothing. Here's what to do if that happens. Apply a small amount of dish soap directly to the stain and rub with your finger to dislodge the oil. Next, splash a small amount of hydrogen peroxide to the stain and cover it with a generous amount of baking soda. Using a toothbrush, gently scrub the stained area, then rinse. If the stain is completely gone, you can launder in hot water.